everyone, and welcome to this week's edition of Inside Warhawk Football. I'm your host, Sammy Huggins, and alongside me is head football coach, Kevin Bowles. Coach, thank you for being here with me today.
Thank you for giving me the opportunity.
This past Saturday, lacrosse held the offense scoreless in the first half for the first time this season. How will you ensure the offense starts more efficiently and moves the ball better on early downs?
You know, the biggest thing in the game of football, first and 10 is the most important down in the game because it really sets the plate for second and third. You prefer to keep, if you can get 4 yards on your first play of a series and vice versa, from a defense perspective, you can hold the team to 3 or less. That's efficient. Mm-hmm. That's a positive thing. In the first half of the game, we really, first and 10 was an issue for us. Mm-hmm. And we were just a block away from making that play much bigger. We were a cut away from making that play much bigger. And those are the things that really at halftime we even talked about. We felt great about our game plan. We're just missing those fundamental pieces in that first half. And so we really stuck with our game plan and did a better job with the details in the second half.
Yeah. The Warhawks are facing UW Stout this Saturday. With Stout having the second-ranked rushing defense and the worst pass defense, is that a flaw you are looking to exploit?
Well, not a question. I mean, they have some young players in their defensive secondary, which obviously, but they've matured, and that's the thing to keep in mind. They may be listed as freshmen, but at this point of the year, you become a sophomore at this point.
Yeah.
With all the games that they've played and those things, but there's no doubt about it. I mean, now, again, we hang our hat on that we're going to run the football well. Mm-hmm. We're going to throw the ball well. We're, you know, a team that we consider ourselves a 50-50 team. We have to run the ball well, and that's going to be a key piece for us going into this game is establishing that, which will then obviously give us more opportunity when it comes time to pass.
Thank you for being here today, Coach, and I look forward to seeing you next week.
Thank you very much. We'll see you then, Sam.
That was this week's edition of Inside Warhawk Football on UWW TV.